Former Newcastle winger Florian Thauvin and ex-Tottenham forward Clinton and GA scored in each half as Marseille took a step towards the Europa League final. Dimitri Payet swung the ball over to the far post and Thauvin's headed the ball onto his hand and into the net in the 15th minute. Clinton and GA doubled his side's lead with a clinical strike just after the hour mark in the semi-final first leg on Thursday night. More to follow.